Disinformation in times of the coronavirus can kill. Misleading health information, consumer fraud, cybercrime or targeted disinformation campaigns by foreign actors pose several potential risks to our citizens, their health, to their trust in public institutions.
All the actors and the foreign actors and foreign forces, we are clearly mentioning Russia and China, and we have sufficient evidence to do such a declaration. It's very well evidenced.